Product personality is a relatively new concept. It was developed by Meyer Statman at Santa Clara University. And basically what it says is that all products or brands have three types of attributes. There are utilitarian attributes, what it does, what it functionally what it does. Expressive attributes is what does it say about me if I use the product. And emotional attributes, what does it make me feel about myself if I use the product. For example, if we look at financial products, active mutual funds, let's say, are 8% expected return plus 2% worth of hope. Hedge funds may be 6% expected return plus 2% of hope and 2% status. And index funds are 10% expected return with neither hope nor status. And the financial product personality or the brand personality is extremely important, particularly if you're managing products or if you're managing the brand. You really need to go through and ask yourself for your product or for your brand those three questions. From a utilitarian point of view, typically the easiest question to answer, but not always, is what does this product actually do? The second question is, as a result of using this product or being associated with this brand, what do other people feel about me? The third question is, when you think about your clients or your users, as a result of using the product, how does it make them feel about themselves? If you have strong answers, positive strong answers regarding all three of these, then you have a very powerful product on your hands. If you can't answer these questions or they're negative answers, then the product needs to be reconfigured or research needs to be done relating to the answers to these questions.